attempt to do something that has never been done on the stage before. We will require the assistance of two judges.
So may I please ask Bruno?
Oh God, not me.
And Amanda.
Again,
join
Amanda.
Us on the stage. And take a seat.
Have you fixed this, Magnus? To torture me.
Wait, do you want me here?
Be kind.
Amanda, may I please ask you to pick a number between 1 and 5?
I want it to be number 1.
Oh, excellent choice right there. Because all the other cards are blank. Please remember that word, though.
Horny.
We will need it. So, judges, what was the word that was written on the card, please?
Pony.
Pony.
It's playing jazz.
He's playing the piano. Thank God we got that.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
I'm standing still, and nothing else matters now. You're not here, so where are you? I've been calling you, I'm missing you. Chasing you. Memories turn to
Sensational. Sensational.
Oh my goodness.
I've never seen anything like that. That was amazing.
Here I stand, taking off my pride.
Blobby is. He is
TV royalty.
TV royalty.
Oh, sorry.
Blobby.
What would you like me to do?
Yes! Get him in there, Blobby!
Disappear in box!
Can you go in there? Me.
Hi, Simon, love you.
Hi, darling.
Hi.
Now, let's all just sneak out.
Yeah, let's go home.
Oh, boo, he's still there.
Hey, hold on, man.
Blop, 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 blop.
Blop, 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 blop.
Blop it. Oh, oh, blop.
Don't go near me.
Oh, my God!
my God.
What's that?
Now, what has that got to do with the Rubik's Cube?
What, is he covered in slime?
I'm going to solve the Rubik's Cube in the most dangerous way possible. I'm going to be lit on fire.
No way!
What?
What?
We were going to play along.
I'm not doing that.
And I won't be extinguished until I finish solving that cube.
No, no!
I can only be on fire for so long. Otherwise, we enter the danger zone where I run the risk of being burnt.
Do not try this at home.
Of course not.
Ever.
I think you've got issues.
Now.
Feel the heat.
Oh my God, you can't you?
Oh my God,
mental.
This is nuts.
It's probably burning. Look at his hoodie.
You've got to be kidding me.
Oh, my God.
From the Pearl of Africa, Uganda.
Yeah! Oh! Oh!
Samina, Samina,
A place for a you and I, a little space for a you and I.
Music start.
Bit closer.
Come on, let's go! Come on!
We did it.
You don't know what I'm feeling. I'm more than what you made of me.
Very mysterious.
I know.
I don't know what he's gonna do, but it involves a sword, so you shouldn't try this at home, okay?
I'm actually having a hot flush already.
No, 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 don't do that.
No, 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 no,
no,
no.
Get off!
No, no. Oh, oh, no, no, no.
Why is he looking at you?
No, 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 no,
no,
not me.
Oh, my God.
Oh, my God.
I've never seen anything like this before.
Oh, my goodness.
Oh, my God, I'm shaking.
Oh, God.
Hold on, where's he hooking them?
Oh, the cold. Thing I've ever seen.
Birds flying high, you know how I feel.
What?
sun in the sky. You know how I feel. Breeze drifting on by. You know how I feel. It's a new dawn. It's a new day. It's a new life for me.
So good. Who's behind? It's a new day. I haven't got a clue. It's a new life.
Tonight, I would like to test your powers of perception. Let's do this. During this, you will always be in direct contact with me, visually and audibly. But be careful, because if you blink, you might miss it. Are you ready? 3, 2, 1. Any question? How did I do it? Oh, sorry, a magician never reveals his secret. Should I tell you how I did it?
Yes! Yes, please!
Okay, I'll make an exception tonight, just for you. And especially for Britain Got Talent. And you're going to love it. What you didn't know from the beginning is that I use the stage light to catch your attention, to show you certain things. but also to hide things from you. I will do this again. But this time, I will wear with this reflective jumpsuit and use some UV lights. Then you can witness how I go from point A, the chair, to point B, right here. Are you ready? Here we go.
Right, we're gonna see how it's done.
This is good.
What you didn't know earlier is that there is a moving plate on the back of the chair, which allows me to escape at the very last second. I must be fast, precise, and do all this in pitch black, believe me, which is not that simple. Are you ready?
Yeah.
3, 2, 1. Question?
This is our time, no turning back. We could love like the chance.
I've never seen an act like that before. Bravo. One word I could use to describe that. Golden.
somewhere only we know.
I mean, seriously, seriously good. One of the best voices
I think I've ever heard
for someone your age. I mean, this is amazing.
Imagine his day of reckoning as he's led through the gates of hell.
Oh my god.
No. No, 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 no.
Brace yourself, Simon.
Oh, don't put that over his head.
No.
What's that?
Fire is gasoline.
No.
Somebody save Simon.
Oh, no.
Simon's not gonna like that.
Do not try this at all.
They're not going to really set fire to her.
Oh, I'll have to leave.
This is just not real.
Oh my gosh.
Might get an early finish if this goes wrong.
Oh my gosh.
Your hands in my hair, finally we're here, so why? Saying you gotta say it in there.
What's up, judges? It's the Parkour Collective. We're running a little bit late for our audition.
We'll be there in a minute.
John don't get it, and you can't tell grandma cause her heart can't take it and she might not make it.
I'm Declan, and labels don't define me. I push the gender boundaries but don't allow discrimination to change who I am. People stare and say things. They try to label me. They say I can't be who I am. I will.
They say don't dare, don't you even go there. Cutting off your long hair, you do as you're told. Till you wake up, go put on your makeup. This is just a phase you're gonna outgrow. There's something wrong in the village, in the village. Oh, they stare in the village, in the village. Oh, there's nothing wrong with you. It's true, it's true. There's something wrong with the village, with the village. There's something wrong with the village.
I'm Steph.
I'm Libby.
And we are in love. Since we came out, we constantly have eyes on us.
For something as simple as holding hands walking down the street.
Well, as a male and female can kiss in public, and no one would look twice.
They don't want us to show our love.
We will.
There's nothing wrong with you. It's true, it's true. There's something wrong with the village, with the village. Something wrong with the village.
I'm Junior.
Growing up, I was bullied for my love of dance. Dancing makes me feel free and allows me to act out my feelings in a safe place. Bullies ruin this. I was beaten up and called names, all because a boy loved to dance.
I'm Kira. Society has conditioned me to believe that I will never be good enough because of my size, that I will be unsuccessful if I don't change my shape. People say I'll never make it. I will.
There's something wrong.
Our abilities aren't hindered because of our differences. Our talents aren't any less because we are unique. Our worth isn't defined by our diversity. It is not our differences that divide us. It is our inability to recognise, accept, embrace and celebrate those differences.
Never judge somebody on the way they wear their body, but I pull myself to pieces. I don't know why I do. If I could only learn to see myself how other people do, I'd say I'm not my thoughts. This is my house and these are my rules.
I thought that actually was astonishing. The way that you got your message across, it was so strong. It was an audition I'll never forget. What you've done it your way. And look, we don't have any golden buzzers left.
They'd be nailed on for a golden buzzer if we had any left.
But sometimes I feel you should just break the rules. Be so hard.
Who wants to see one more dangerous move? Okay, we're gonna need a volunteer for this.
Not me.
Bruno?
Simon!
No!
Oh,
Bruno!
Simon!
Come on, Bruno!
Simon! Bruno! Bruno!
Come on, Bruno, come on!
I'm petrified.
Come up here.
This is insane.
So this is your first season, Britain's Got Talent?
Yes, it is. It could be the last now.
You said it. Didn't even mean to. Do you want to take your jacket off there a sec? Do you mind?
Oh, I don't mind.
If you just put your feet here and lie on your back on the floor that way, OK? Whatever you do, don't move.
OK? Simon, help! Don't move, Bruno.
Would you mind opening your legs for me?
I can't watch.
Do not move, Bruno.
Five! Legs together, if you don't mind. This is the scary bit. Are you ready?
Two. Four. Three. Oh, my God. That was genuinely scary.
Yeah.
I thought we were going to have a dead judge on our hands. I'm exhausted! Have a lunch of a second song.
Oh, our names are going, guys.
Obviously, don't try this at home.
Another one bites the dust, and another one gone, and another one gone. Another one bites the dust. I'm gonna get you down. Another one bites the dust.
They've got chairs on poles.
It's quite hard to watch, isn't it?
It's still on the blooming bottles, though.
I mean, there's no net.
He's got another chair. He's gone again.
I
nowhere.
Oh my gosh.
Use one of these. It's a Rubik's Cube. Oh my God! I nearly had a heart attack.
It's so boring.
Okay, good luck.
What I really want to show you today, I need a cool person. So think of a cool person for me.
Well, obviously, Bruno.
What I want to do for you now is mix up 100 Rubik's Cubes. I'm going to try and mix them up in such a way that when they all get together, they all become bigger than the sum of their parts. But you'd be amazed what you can achieve in a couple of minutes. For instance, in 60 seconds, everybody here in this room will have blinked collectively about 20,000 times. Which means a lot of you have missed quite a lot of the show. Simon, you've developed a career out of being able to spot talent in other people. Did you know you have more number one records under your belt than I can count on all my fingers and my toes? And they're quite busy, my fingers and toes.
I just don't have the
skill. The skill, the patience,
no,
the time, the looks.
Alicia, you've released 2 number one hits. You've written 4 books.
6, actually.
Oh, that's 3. He's only got Simon to go.
It's the one and only Albert Einstein. However, I was also trying to make a picture of Bruno.
Oh.
You doubted it.
How bad does Bruno feel right now?
I tell you what, he's got the orange right.
Oh no! I knew it. I knew he was going to shove it up an orifice.
How can he disrespect the recorder like this?
There's the twist, my friend.
Up his nose.
Up his bugle.
Oh God.
There's a few bogeys inside.
Oh, God!
Shame!
God.